Well, Sinead, take a good look at these two people. Duluth police say they broke into a car parked outside an LA Fitness and stole credit cards from the vehicle. We're told the stolen cards were then used at a Walmart in Stockbridge less than an hour later. Officers say the two suspects were seen riding in a black Dodge Challenger. There it is. Investigators ask anyone with information to give them a call.